it's one of the best festivals in Canada by far. Maybe I'm biased.
There was a film that we screened that was called Black Is Black Ain't, and it's Marlene Rick's film. And that film totally has just informed my life.
The opening gala was really great. The music was great. The movie was amazing. It was very emotive, très émouvant.
And this festival's success is based on the fact that we have a lot of repeat audience members. It's that time of year again. It's festival season.